Pope Francis has left and World Youth Day is over. But World Youth Day is over just for now, because as the pilgrims leave and Pope Francis has left, they leave with a sense of hope, the hope that Pope Francis gave us with his joy, the joy that he spread in every moment that he spent with the young people here in Lisbon. And the young people could tell that he was happy. They could tell, and that was the biggest demonstration of love. That and the invitation to see each other again soon. First in the year 2025 in Rome for the Jubilee year, and then in 2027 in Seoul for the next World Youth Day. And so, until then, see you in Rome, see you in Seoul.